Death in Paradise star Ralf Little has issued an apology to his followers after he made an announcement. The star, 41, who plays DCI Neville Parker in the popular BBC series, said he was gutted that his tour, Two Pints Live, with Will Miller and Ralf Little, had been postponed in light of the coronavirus pandemic. In view of his 274,300 followers, the actor broke the news. In a post, Ralf wrote, "We are postponing the Two Pints with Will and Ralf podcast tour. Unfortunately, due to regulations and volume of cases of Omicron across the UK, we have had to postpone the tour for a couple of months." The star also posted a short clip of his apology, much to the dismay of his fans. Ralf started, "Hey everyone, listen, I'm sorry to bring you some disappointing news, but after a lot of discussion between ourselves, the team, the venues, and the promoter, Will Miller and I have regrettably decided that we're going to have to postpone our Two Pints with Will and Ralf podcast tour." He added that the decision was made because of the limitations and possible dangers of increasing COVID cases and the new Omicron variant. The Death in Paradise actor went on, "Obviously, we're gutted about this, but we all felt it was the right thing to do under the current circumstances. Not least because as it stands we can't deliver the show that we wanted to. We had big plans for audience interaction, getting people up on stage to join in with us, play some silly games, and so on. Without the full version of our plans, we just think it wouldn't be worth your hard-earned cash to come and see us sitting on a stage just nattering away." Ralf went on to explain that he and Will had been blown away over the response to the tour. "We've actually been overwhelmed by the response from all you guys, and the tickets are almost sold out," he said. The on-screen star explained, "So we feel obliged to give you the best show we possibly can, and we just don't feel like we can do that right now or even safely right now." The actor added that he hoped to reschedule dates in the not-too-distant future. Ralf said, "So we're just going to delay it a few weeks and monitor the situation and see how it develops. Your tickets, of course, will all still be valid, but hopefully we'll be in a position to deliver the show that you guys deserve because you've supported us and our podcast like absolute legends. Without it, we'd be nothing. It'd just be me and Will spouting nonsense on our own in a pub." He finished, "So please keep an eye out for the new dates which we're just working out, and again we're really sorry and we hope you understand. Lots of love to all of you and we'll see you out on tour really soon." Two Pints Live with Will Miller and Ralf Little was due to kick off on January 21st at the Glee Club studio in Birmingham. Former Hollyoaks actor Will also took to Twitter to break the news, adding that he's gutted over the tour delay.